nice, smooth, clean clearance and everything. If your legs are on the outside of the lift or inside of the lift, for sumo, they're always, of course, going to be inside. But the more tight inside you can grab the barbell, the more they avoid any kind of friction with your leg. That's not what you want. You don't want to catch them. You don't want to drag them on anything. You want to be able to clear with your arms, get those hips jammed in super tight, those knees spread apart, and drive to the sides of the feet, and then you just finish. Okay? Just finish so fast that it's almost not even there, you know? Because you, the way you've been firing off through the sides of your feet and your quads, and boom, squeeze the butt, and you need to roll back. It's all one nice, well, it's really beating the ball like a crazy person. Okay? It's a sumo. Right here. All right? You see where my knee is? You're not doing this shit. You're not putting your hips on and doing this. Okay? That ain't what it is. All right? And here, you're dropping down this way with it. Okay? Cross. Get to the first one. Get to all of your one. We just grab that, be back, and back, and back, 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 side of the feet. Big ass, side of the feet. Nice. Pop. Yeah. Lock the legs back. Lock the legs back. Come on. See? Makes it easier. Right?
All right, Chris.
Lean back. Bring the butt back. There it is. See, that was what you wanted. What you got. If you have a problem, yeah. Lock the knees. Lock the legs out. As fast as you can lock those legs, that's firing on the floor. That's like, you know, like a rocket ship going off right there. You want to blast those legs as hard as you can off the floor. Just like with the deadlift before, you know. Your legs swung together. Your legs swung.
Come on, Chris.